Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome Anna Lauren.